bag one of his torches and bounce. Yeah. So they're also enchanted. Feels like dirty to get this intel that I'm like definitely not supposed to have. But oh well, they've got intel on me as well, so it's a two-way street, I guess. On a run off into the distance and smell a bunch of stuff on the surface. That is my plan for now. And then I'll probably just roam around for the episode and try to fight people. Caving in like 10-minute increments is not exactly ideal, so I think I'll just try to get the ball rolling on the kill board, you know what I'm saying? If everybody else is just like content to cave, though, it's gonna be very difficult for me. Full leather skeleton though. What a man. Okay, let's run off this way, I guess. Yeah, if people are fine to just continue caving, then I'm not gonna be able to run into anybody. I was thinking like this is beta train, so is there any real point for you going to I don't think there is actually beta train. Like unless there's a beta train generation with the updated biomes, because savannas were definitely not a part of beta. Just throwing that out there. But this terrain does look very wacky. Like, it looks like beta terrain, but the biomes don't match up. I think that's the best way for me to put it. Yeah. So there's probably just some plugin or something to generate, like, with all the 1.8 features, but in with the beta generation, because yeah, definitely looks like beta generation but with all the extra stuff on top. So yep, that's a conclusion that I've reached. And if I'm wrong, oh well. Okay, I think I'm gonna chill up on this hill and get smelting. Seems like a good hill to me. I don't like shooting down, but I also don't like getting stabbed in the back when doing more mundane things, like just smelting iron and whatnot. Oh, I also don't have coal, but I've got like a million wood, so I don't really mind using some of it here. I'm also going to get some more furnaces going on, because I've got no reason not to. Okay. Got some of those new. Okay, I'm gonna get an anvil going. I toss these out, I don't need them, I don't think. Yeah, I'm gonna get an anvil going and improve my gear. If I could enchant, oh, I should smell my gold as well. Like, I don't think I have anything else to smelt, but I definitely do. If I can get some gaps going, which would not hurt me in the slightest. I don't know. I guess I should leave those there. I'm so used to coal. Okay. I think I want to try to get sharp too as well. Ooh. That was an error on my part. Oof. Yeah, I was gonna say, if I get the power book, then I don't have to worry about getting power 3, because now I can just make my last bow. So I definitely did not get enough strength for that mine shaft, but that's alright. Because we're fine. We've made it. Guess I'll just get sharpness from a book, since I goofed that up. Yeah. Now I don't have enough, like, I don't have any levels left to put into this. Well, I guess I'll get some back from this. That's a true enough statement. Didn't really have enough currently to do much with it. Get 5 levels to my knees, right? Yep. Haven't played Minecraft in a while, so I want to make sure. Guess I could go for that. It's only 3 more levels. Don't know how necessary it is to get. Get some knockback on my sword, but who knows? I don't have enough levels for any of those. I'm not getting Bane or the Pulse 2. Guess I can get Sharpness. I'll go for that. Or not, not on that. On this. Get another sharpness. Some more main defense buffs too. Getting a prob look wouldn't hurt either. So, yeah. So I'm not going to go down just yet, because I want some more levels, but or not like go hunting just yet, I should say. Let's make a couple of these. But yeah, definitely have some of my preparations done at this point. Not too many left to go. Being in Extreme Hills should be helpful because I can find surface coal, not having to go down into a little cave or whatnot. Also just murder animals. Give me a little bit of the necessary experience. So I need a few levels for Prot. Trying to like figure this out. Even though I was not at all before this moment. But it is getting to that point in the game where I might start seeing them, besides from Speedo every episode. Oh, there is a player. Speaking of which, that's Vernon, I think. Or whoever Vernon's teammate is, maybe. Now, Speedo wasn't disguised, though. Hello? Okay, a little lag there. One of these, he's gonna kick my ass, but I suck at this game, so that's to be expected. Oh, I'm also getting a lot of lag. Like, way more than I would have anticipated. Let's see that. 6 hearts. Hello. Okay. Just hit him twice there in that lag spike just by spamming shots. So I guess that's one way to do it. He's definitely got a lot of healing. Sort of hitting my stride here, though. Ah, shucks. How much did I get him to? 5 hearts? Yeah, he healed a lot. But I'm also really bad. Oh, well. I'll see you guys next time.